Hello internet friends, my name is Bay. This is Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade on the PS5, but I'm bad, a light commentary playthrough where I play through all of this game, and then soon we'll be playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth when that comes out, where I don't talk a whole lot because this game has lots of dialogue and awesome cutscenes. And you get to watch my forehead wrinkle.
Check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
See you, loser.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Better.
This minigame is very frustrating because I don't understand the trade-off, because you can't control Aerith again after she pulls up the... The indicator is not swinging back to the right. So I can't...
All good.
Try to stay in sync.
Oh, he finally let me do it. Hold
Keep
on.
Calm.
Here goes.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, Let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Nothing to it!
So it's my turn?
Steady.
That'll
you can do it!
I got this. Bingo! Bring it!
Hey!
Go on!
This won't take long.
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the pillar's not much further.
I got this.
Stay back!
There!
Mimit.
It's over. Ha! Bring it.
Hmm.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud!
Ooh.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
X.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
Hmm.
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Won't be tough.
Of course not! There!
Here
That's
we go.
It.
Let's get this over with.
Gotcha.
That's that. That it?
Thank you.
Be a connected slot, but an extra. To work on that later. Should have actually taken the connection.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Let's go.
Let us through, or else. Go
Here
on!
We go. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Bingo! You're fine! Heads up!
That was close.
Every little bit!
I don't think HP up is as valuable in normal mode as it is in New Game Plus.
Too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
I do wonder if Rebirth is going to play actually into the obvious undertones of the harem. One being more friendship, but one being definitely more romantic, because
what was that? Look, over there. Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Deal with that. Things dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
Run! You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Coming through.
Out of our way.
Get him.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Go on. Come on. Gotcha. Bingo. Just
that. That was close.
Here. Gotcha. See ya.
I'll be fine.
What now?
Sister will be stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the Clone Graveyard. The train will be... Please stand clear of the closing door.
That's not funny, you know.
Guess the crane's up there. Coming through.
Out of our way.
Take the lead.
I got this.
Get him.
Go for it. Go in it. Bingo. Bring it.
Thank you.
3 solo. Impressive how good the materia system is in this game, and how important that defines the builds of your characters, but also how much of a grind it is to level them up. Stealing turbo ethers and trying to get a bunch of them right now would be real nice.
Let's go.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around. Focus. That's it.
Try me.
Get him. Let me handle this.
Let's do this.
So it's my turn?
And the music in this game is so good. Most of the franchise, of course, is good. Some games are way better than others in their overall compositions. But dang. Something about the reorchestrations of all the Final Fantasy VII stuff that's just like, mwah. Rebirth's gonna be crazy.
Time for your shit.
Hey! That was close.
Come on! There!
Rafa added.
Deal with that.
All set. Here it comes. Go on.
I got this.
Here goes. That's it. One more shot. Let's get serious. Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Back.
I got this.
That was something.
Get fired up.
Yep.
Back to good now.
I'm waiting.
Whoa! way.
Get ready.
No way.
Let me handle this. Okay. Don't think you'll walk away from this. Keep him on. Go in it. You're up.
I'll show you what I can do.
That's it. How's this?
Taking over.
Over for a bit.
Buzz off. Taking over.
Get him! That's it!
Steady now.
I'll take care of you.
Let's switch it up.
Okay, let's go. It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Yeah.
Get him! This one's for you! That's it!
Using it. Lend me your strength.
All this time, you were waiting for someone to come.
come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
You can only keep it a secret for so long, Aerith. I guess we can go sit. Never mind, that was a waste. What material was that again? Should have used it. Can I use it again? Options. Thanks for watching live, of course. Thanks for watching on YouTube if you are. I'll figure out the way through the haunted train graveyard next time. There's some ghosts floating around down there.